As this next man came off stage, one thing Paul McCartney said was, George would have loved that. So without further ado, put your hands together and welcome, as a tribute to George Harrison, Haré Georgeson!